Hi, this is Robin Norgren, Josie's Art School. So this is part two of three of our line drawing series. And with this one, we have a challenge that's called make a town out of squares. So what we would do is we need a pencil, a pen, a ruler, and just a regular piece of paper. I always use like a mixed media paper. And then I'm just gonna be using watercolors, but you can also add in mixed media scrapbook paper or tissue paper. And I may add that in as well, just so you can see that as an option. All right, let's get started.
Thank you. jelly, jelly, up, 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 to left, up, to left, to left, all
Don't forget to check out my sewing kits at josiesartschool.blogspot.com or kidssewingkits.com.